The Maine Supreme Court has upheld the conviction of a man who raped and killed a former classmate. Jaleek Keene is currently serving 58 years in prison for the rape and murder of Michaela Conley in Bar Harbor. Conley was found dead in June of 2018. Keene's attorney argued that the trial should have been moved out of Hancock County, that the sentence should have been shorter, and that there were gaps in evidence. The Supreme Court did not agree.